Who is the strongest man ever in history? Louis Cyr was a Canadian weightlifter born in 1863. He began his career as a lumberjack in Lowell, Massachusetts, and later transitioned to working in a factory in the same industrial town. Cyr gained fame for his remarkable displays of strength, which he later turned into a circus performance. He even traveled to Europe, where he triumphed over all competitors and earned the title of Strongest Man in the World.